गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्न अबाउट द डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स ऑन फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज. बट टुडे आई शैल लर्न अबाउट डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज. Here metals form metal oxide with oxygen which are basic in nature. That means when metals react with oxygen to form metal oxide, and metal oxide are basic in nature, and non-metals form non-metallic oxide with oxygen which are acidic or neutral in nature. That means non-metals react with oxygen to form non-metallic oxide, and non-metallic oxides are acidic or neutral in nature. Next point, active non-metals form metal hydroxide and hydrogen gas with water. That means metal react with water to form hydroxide and release hydrogen gas. But non-metals generally do not react with water. Metals form metal salt and hydrogen gas with acid. When metals react with acid to form salt and release hydrogen gas. But non-metals generally do not react with acid. Next, some of the metals liberate hydrogen gas with base. When some metals react with base to form salt and release hydrogen gas. But some of the non-metals react with base to form complex substances.